Please, take a seat. Welcome. My name is Cee. I am the researcher here. And today I'm doing a study on the human face. And I'm currently collecting some samples for my research. You already know this, but you've come here today to be one of my samples, correct? And the next thing that I need to know is your date of birth. Okay. Oh, cool. Pretty similar in age then. Alright, so the next thing that I need to know is your blood type. And the last thing that I need to know are your contact details. So either your phone number or an email that I can get to you the fastest. Okay, phone number, awesome. Okay. Yep. And the last number. Be anonymous or not, but it basically allows me to use your details. Is that all right? Awesome. All right. Just gonna grab one of them for my little file. Okay. So could you please sign here for me? Tests that we're going to be going through, and I'm going to be taking notes. Just I want to make it clear that you can tell me if you're feeling uncomfortable. All right. In fact, do tell me if you feel uncomfortable. All right. This should be a safe space, and I'll stop whenever you would like me to. Okay. Awesome. So let's begin. Of course, the first thing that I have to do, it isn't really a test. It's more data collection again. I need to measure your to move the light starting away from you towards you, and just tell me as soon as the light enters your field.